I would like to play first. Ugh. Not really anywhere close to ca casting that, Sabretooth. Guess we'll mulligan. Alright. Man, how do I attack that 1,000 wins? Gotta step up my game before this Pro Tour in a couple days. Okay. Guess don't really care if it's a 3 per se. A 2 or 3 or something to do would be nice, but the land would be fine too. There's an Oculus, kind of whatever. I can kill both those things with pyrotechnics. That doesn't sound exciting at all, especially since you get to draw a card off one of them. So hopefully I can do a little bit better later, but I think for now we'll just play our long shot squad, potentially get some use out of our War Shrieker next turn. Okay. I wonder if like that's any good. I mean, obviously it was pretty good there, but like, should you pick this card if you have some number of Jeskai Sages? Like kind of counters removal, but not really. I don't know. Let's play my War Shrieker. Hopefully, kill a Scaldkin and a Morph or something next turn. I mean, he could have. If he has just one spell, then that doesn't really do much. Like, if it's a pump spell, it's good enough to kill my guy, though. And I guess one spell is like a free roll attack, kind of. Because the guy becomes a 2/4. Well, I could probably block next turn because I can just double strike if I need to. So I guess I just sit back here. Yeah, block one of your students, see what you got. Maybe we'll have nothing and just sack a Scaldkin to kill my guy. That's what I would like to happen. Please. Cunning Strike deals 2 damage to my guy. So his guy becomes a 2/4. Do I want to trade my Battle Rage to kill his guy? Doesn't sound great, but yeah. I gotta be able to do better than that. I have so many guys in my deck. Yeah, I guess I go ahead and do this. Like, blocking those 1/3s shouldn't be too hard for me, but Flyer is kind of a pain. Thousand wins. Jesus, am I just dead? Pretty close. Alright, I'm dead. Alright, well, hope you guys enjoyed the draft. I'll see you next time.